I'm looking for volunteers to help drive out some of these trolls. Let's send them packing now that they're no longer needed. You ask why the trolls are here in the first place? Well, we had a bit of an undead problem a while back. They were pouring out a dark cave and wreaking havoc here. So we asked the professors at Ravenwood for aid. Cyrus helped out. Well, sort of. He summoned a legion of trolls to drive the undead back to Dark Cave. After the undead were defeated, the trolls decided to take up residence here. Since Cyrus decided it was not his concern, we've had to live with them ever since. Care to help us out? The lumbering trolls are scaring the neighbors. Please defeat a few in battle and report back to me.
Det er sådan, har den
her. Det er trusen, det er den her.
Det er sådan, har den her.
Det er trusen, det er den her.
bis auf einen Horden
hin. Jetzt Hosen, Tüten, Hosen.
Hopefully those trolls will pack up and head home soon, leaving us to live in peace once more. With all the fighting going on, I need some new magic armor. Can you find Rand Tamor and ask him to make some for me? Hello there, good to see you. So Private Sweeney needs some new armor. I guess I can do that. First, I need metal to make the armor. Every rotting fodder in the dark cave carries a spade. Would you be kind enough to collect some for me?
Bis auf einen Horden
hin. Jetzt Hosen, Tüten, Hosen.
Bis auf einen Horden hin.
Jetzt Hosen, Tüten, Hosen.
Bis auf einen Horden hin.
Jetzt Hosen, Tüten, Hosen.
Bis auf einen Horden hin.
Jetzt Hosen, Tüten, Hosen.
Bis auf einen Horden hin.
Jetzt Hosen, Tüten, Hosen.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The metal from those spades is very strong and will work well for armor. Now, I'll need to make some plate armor for them. I can make it out of the skeletal warrior's armor. Not like they need it, eh? Collect some and I will modify it for Private Sweeney. I still need that skeletal warrior armor. It's not like it's going to get itself. Thanks. This should do just fine. Just give me a minute to create the plate armor.